in their calling.
Start again. Watch it here.
Right, gentlemen, first we have with us our newly appointed coach, and about the appointment, and then we're going to take our very limited questions to share the appointment.
Good night, everyone. Obviously, I'm delighted to be home any moment. Looking forward to get the work started. We all understand that it's going to be a very difficult challenge, but one that is not impossible. We're going to give it our best, and hopefully our best will be enough to try and get Trinidad and Tobago football to a level that I believe we should be at. I think it's important everybody understand that we need to stop looking just beneath our nose, because this needs to be a long-term development plan in the end. So, as I said before, I'm just delighted to be here at the moment. It's been a long day, and hopefully we work together as a unit.
And just a couple of questions. First question, Marshal fans.
Now I'm here for the duration. I'm here to work. I think it's important that if you want to work properly with the boys, you need to be here. So I'm going to be based home here, basically.
Is this for the duration?
I'm home to work. I think from a passionate position, it wasn't a difficult decision, because I've said before in the past, I've always wanted to give back some military and Tobago football, and the opportunity is here now, and I'm just going to give back as the head coach of the team. I hope to implement football that would make Trinidad and Tobago fans, Trinidad and Tobago people happy, to make sure that the boys show to the public that we're here fighting for the national flag. And we want to do our best for the country. That's it.
Okay. Thanks a lot. Thank you.